Hello everyone, Joker here, playing another awesome Disney game called Obliscus Camera here. Yes, I know, it's not exactly camera work, but, you know, I'm much fun, so I can't really do much. So let's begin, shall we?
It starts.
As you can see, you play little old Simba. Whatever his name is, Simbu, whatever. Oh, there's a lizard. Look out for the lizard. Stop the lizard. I said stop the lizard. I'll got you. I put in a puff of smoke. So apparently you're big. I got you.
I stabbed him.
Or stomped him, whatever you want to call it. So yes, you're jumping around here, collecting lizards. What you gotta do is you gotta scare these things, otherwise they'll get you. These guys, you gotta watch out, because they're a bitch. They blow up on you.
Look, watch.
Pow! Ah, la, 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 la. Oh, God. Ah, crap. Yeah, these platforms are kind of hard to jump on. If you're not exactly on top of it, you'll fall in. Oh, la, 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 la. Pow! Yeah. Oh, that's not right. Most of these attacks you gotta make from back. Oh yes, and you have a roar meter, which is the upper right to watch. Oh no, the upper left. And if they get ready to attack you, you get startled. Yep. There are these things you gotta collect too. It's what's the main point of this game, I guess, is collecting stuff. So anyways, ignoring all the bugs, you can probably get there pretty easily. Oh, to save. Blow up the blowing up beetle. And let's skip this part. Damn, there's a lot of lizards up here. The same green ones too. Indeed, cool. Alright, save this, and then you gotta fight this guy. You gotta jump up here. Then you gotta wait for him to stop jumping. And that's it, pretty much. All the easier characters.
Everything
the light touches is our kingdom. And then I die by my brother because I'm such an idiot.
Roar like a monk. Roar at monkeys. Can't wait to be king. Da da da. Da 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 da. Sorry if I'm annoying you guys. Roar monkey. Now, the trick is to roar at the pink monkeys. Because you can't face any of the other monkeys. Watch. Let me see here. See? Nothing.
Not even a
twitch. Those pink ones are pansies and the blue ones are badasses. Alright, so you gotta jump here and watch the magic. So if you're expecting me to mess up a whole bunch of times, this is gonna happen, though. Alright. Up. Down. Up. 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 Oh, what the hell?
No, I missed.
How the hell are you supposed to know? Duh. Again? Alright. Da-da-da-da-da-da. Oh, you got me. Ah! Damn it. Da-da-da-da. All right, I got this.
Woo!
I got it. 10 points to Joker. All right, let's... another monkey. And she was over here. Let's see what's going on. I think this is more realistic, otherwise I probably would've gotten hurt on that fall. Alright, now. Let's get real here. This is balls to the wall Disney games. 3, 2, 1. 3, 2, 1. Jump. Now I'm supposed to jump. Ah, for the love of...
No!
Ah! Crap. Yes!
The king has returned.
Okay.
Look at that monkey! So creepy.
Alright. No joking around. Let's get serious. Get it? Let's get serious. Why so serious? Oh, like a boss. Scream like a boss. Jump like a boss. Alright, let's jump. Oh, I was gonna jump on the rhino head like a boss, but no, never mind. Alright. Let's get this done. I'm tired of staying in this one spot. 3, 2, 1, jump! 3, 2, 1, duck! Jump! Jump, jump! What the hell?
Where am I supposed to jump?
I mean, it's seriously supposed to jump! Ah! This is not funny! Hang on, let me try something. Oh yeah, I forgot the platform's move, so I can't really stop to think in this spot. Alright. 1, 2, and then drop like a boss. Oh yeah! Alright. If I fail this time, I'm gonna have to quit it here. So if I fail this time, I'll see you guys in the next Joker Plays.